A couple of months ago, I started a series, a mobile vlogging series. I have a lot of followers that are mobile vloggers. So today I'm going to show you how to enhance your mobile vlogging experience. Now, let's talk gear. What's up, guys? My name is Edgar B, and in this channel, we do tips, tutorials, unboxing, and reviews. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to enhance your mobile vlogging experience with only $129. Now, this kit was sent to me by Mobile Photo, and I want to thank Alfonso from Mobile Photo for sending me this vlogging kit for review. Not only did they send me a vlogging kit, they also sent me a nice hat. Looks good on me, by the way. And they also sent me a nice coffee mug. Although I might not use it for coffee, I might use it for some tea. But thank you, Alfonso and Mobile Photo, for being so nice. Now, I've reviewed a couple of Mobile Photo products before, and I like their quality. It's very, very good quality. So let's go ahead and open this up. This is the iVlog 1 smartphone video kit. As you see, Mobile Photo, creators want it. And in the back, you have a QR code, which you scan it, and it will open up Facebook Messenger, and via Facebook Messenger, you will go ahead and register your 2-year warranty that they give. That's pretty good, 2 years of warranty. That's awesome. Let's go ahead and open it up. And by the way, this is the second take of this video that I do, because the first one, I forgot to turn on my microphone. Yeah, still doing rookie mistakes. But anyways, it comes in this nice case. Props to that. So everything all in one case. Disclaimer, the phone is not included. But who doesn't have a phone that doesn't take a decent video in 2021? Okay, so let's open it up. And this fell. This is just not happy and unhappy. So if you're not happy or you're happy, you could let them know. Right, so you have a second compartment here, which is with a net. And you have your windscreen. You have this clip. This is the clip that's gonna clip on your wide angle lens to your phone. Brings two shock mounts. They include a mobile creators wanted sticker. I love stickers. I have a refrigerator full of them. That's where this is going. You have your little cleaner to clean your lens. They included a LED light. Turn it on. It has 4 different levels. And this is CRI 95, which is awesome. And it's also charged by USB-C. That's also awesome. You have a strap. You have your mount. What I like what they did on this mount is that you could use a vertical or horizontal. They have the balancer there on this one and that. So if you're using it like this, you could balance it there. Or if you're using it like this, you can balance it there. Awesome job. Right here, you have this knob. You unscrew this and it widens the mount for your phone. And then in the back, you unscrew this one and it rotates it. So if you want to record like this or like this, you have the option there. They also include a shutter remote. You pair this to your phone via Bluetooth and you can start and stop your video recording. You have your tripod, your mini tripod. And by the way, this mini tripod is made out of metal and it's really good. It's really good quality. You have your selfie stick extender. You have your grip. Now, you could use this in multiple ways. You could use this with this. Clip by adding it on here and you're using it as a grip. You could use it with the selfie stick or you could use it with both. They both have where you can screw in the bottom and they both have screws. You could even add it to your tripod or even like this and you get the picture. Could become a pretty tall desk tripod. You also have the wide angle lens that they include. Now this wide angle lens, I did a review on, I have one of these. And if you wanna watch that video, you can just click the card on the top. This is a pretty dope wide angle lens attachment for your phone. It is awesome. Like I said, I've tried it before and I like the outcome. You're gonna have your USB-C charging cable. You have your camera and phone cables. And you have the microphone. This is the VX-R10 Pro microphone with the windscreen. I did a review on the VX-R10, the regular microphone. It was my first microphone that I used for my YouTube channel, and it is an awesome microphone. So if the regular one, it's good, I could imagine the Pro's just much better. If you wanna look at that video, click the card on the top. Now, We're gonna go ahead and put this together and go try it out. Okay, so right now I'm using the kit just with the hand grip. I'm not using the whole tripod and stuff. I'm doing an audio test with VXR 10 Pro. And right now I don't have the wide angles lens attachment on. So let me go ahead and put it real quick. Even though I already did a review on that, I'm gonna go ahead and put it on real quick so you guys can see the difference. You do have to work with it a little bit. There it goes. Get in frame. So this is the kit with the wide angle lens and the VXR 10 Pro microphone on. And this is the audio test with the VXR 10 Pro with the windscreen on. Now back to the studio. Okay guys, so this was my review on the Movo iVlog 1 smartphone kit. I like the kit. I do recommend this for anybody that's starting up their mobile vlogging journey. This would be a great add-on. And again, I want to thank Alfonso from Movo for sending me this kit to review. And if you guys want more information on this kit, the link is going to be in the description. Disclaimer, it is an affiliate link. So if you purchase it via that link, I will get a small commission, very small commission, which will go to help my YouTube channel. And if this video was useful to you, please smash that like button. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you can get notified when I have new videos. I catch you on my next review. Be safe and be healthy.